7654321.
R is equal to A, 1 plus sine theta. Now, find the derivation of theta. R is equal to A, 1 plus sine theta. R is equal to A, 1 plus sine theta. Now, differentiate with respect to theta, dr by d theta. Constant outside, 1 means 0, sine x, cos x. dr by d theta is equal to a cos theta. Now, dr by d theta whole square is equal to a cos theta whole square. dr by d theta whole square is equal to a square cos square theta. Now, R is equal to A. R is equal to A. 1 plus sine theta here is given. R by A is equal to 1 plus sine theta. R by A minus 1 is equal to sine theta. R minus A by A is equal to sine theta. Now, 1 plus cos square theta plus sin square theta is equal to 1. Cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta. Cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin r minus a by a whole square. Cos square theta is equal to 1 minus a square plus b square minus 2ab by a square. Now, a square into 1, a square minus r square plus a square minus 2ar by a square. Now, a square minus r square minus a square plus 2ar by a square minus a square plus a square cancels 2ar minus r square by a square. What is cos square guys? 2ar minus r square by a square. Answer 2ar minus r square. Now, what is the equation? 1 by b square is equal to 1 by r square plus 1 by r to the power of 4 dr by d theta. Whole square 1 by b square is equal to 1 by r square 1 by r to the power of 4 dr by theta. What is dr by theta? 2 a r minus r square 1 by b square is equal to 1 by r square 1 by r to the power of 4. Take inside 2 a r minus r square by r to the power of 4. 1 by b square is equal to 1 by r square plus 2a by r cube minus 1 by r square minus 1 by r square plus 1 by r square cancels. 1 by b square is equal to 2a by r cube. Now, r cube into 1, r cube is equal to 2ab square. ನನ್ನ ವಿಡಿಯೋ ನೋಡಿದ್ದಕ್ಕೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಧನ್ಯವಾದಗಳು. ಇನ್ನೂ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಮಾಹಿತಿಗಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಚಾನಲ್ಗೆ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ.